Hey YouTube, it's Nitro99 again. I'm going to be doing another LEGO Star Wars review on the Darth Maul magnet set. It's a magnet set centered around Episode 1. It includes a Naboo fighter pilot, Darth Maul, obviously, and Anakin Skywalker as a kid. There's the packaging. Costs $15. Great way to get these figures if you didn't pick them up when they were in sets, or if you didn't want those sets because you didn't like them. And so here is the Naboo fighter pilot. Here's the magnet. He comes off the magnet. Pop him off there. He sticks on the legs. He is a completely normal minifigure. The same one you would have got in the Naboo N1 starfighter set. It's just he's attached to a magnet that can come off. But you can put on any minifigure. So here is Naboo fighter pilot. Comes with a blaster pistol. Can't take off his legs, his hands. You can take those off. You can take off his helmet. Comes with his goggles. He has a gay, fleshy face. Just a smiley face. The cool thing about this guy is his torso actually looks like a World War II airborne trooper, kind of. So that's a cool thing if you're making World War II videos. Nice, cool torso. And he's pretty cool. I like him. Next, you get Darth Maul, which is why I wanted this set. Well, the Naboo fighter pilot's a good addition too, but I didn't have any of these figures, so I wanted to get this. He can also come off his magnet. Just pop him off there. And there you go. Black robe, double-sided lightsaber, which you can take this off. You know, it's removable, of course. And then he has a black cape, black hood, which pops off really easily. It's a little loose, mine at least. There's his face. I'm kind of disappointed he didn't have anything back on printing on his back head, like Asajj Ventress. Sorry, the battery's died. Like I was saying, I'm surprised it didn't have any back printing on its head like Asajj Ventress. But it might be because this figure is older, but I would have liked to seen some red on his back, maybe some more spiked horns. Well, actually, he doesn't even have any horn detail on him. He just has his red markings, yellow eyes. Those red markings are actually like a tattoo. He tattooed his entire body. And yeah, black hood, he's a cool Sith. There's the magnet. See, they attach magnets. And here is little Anakin Skywalker. I really hate this figure. I hate this figure. He looks like an abused little boy. He looks really gay. He has freckles. You can barely see that. But he has freckles. He looks like a real douchebag. He's just a lame figure. His magnet's different, you see? Because he has the short legs. He can't clip onto the back. The only good thing about this, which just flew off, is the wrench. See, it's a brick separator. You can go in between bricks and separate them, help you take apart sets. And I didn't have this kind of wrench. But it's a moot point, because when I get the Mon Calamari playset, it comes in a wrench as well. I guess the torso would be good, and it's always good to get short legs, but his head really sucks, and his hair really sucks, in my opinion. He's a gay figure. I think the older version of Little Anakin is better. I don't have it, but maybe if I buy his Pod Racer someday, discontinued set, I'll get him and I'll do a comparison. But this new one just sucks. So I don't like it at all. But those are the figures you get, $15. This is a pretty good set. I'll reiterate once again, like I did yesterday, the magnet sets you can get are this one, Darth Maul, the one I did yesterday, with Boba Fett and Royal Guard and Slave Leia. Then you can also get one with Darth Vader, Obi-Wan, and Chewbacca. Then you can get one of battle-damaged Darth Vader, Snow Trooper, and a Shadow Trooper. Then there's also one from the Clone Wars of Yoda, Mace Windu, and Count Dooku, which is a good set to get. I'm not going to get it, though. And then there's also, finally, one of Y-Wing Pilot, AT-ST Driver, and Stormtrooper. Those are the magnet sets. All great deals, $15, some better than others, but you can get them off Lego Shop online. Go to Star Wars theme and under Star Wars accessories. So anyway, please rate, comment, subscribe, and hopefully I'll be getting some new Lego Star Wars sets in a week or so. Anyway, goodbye.